Hello. Good morning, everyone. My name is Michelle Marcete.
I also am Mirabel Marcete.
And today we'll be giving a short presentation on a few facts about Serbia. Serbia is located around the southeastern area of Europe and has about 7,500,000 people. Serbia is known for its capital city, Belgrade. Serbia is also known for its beautiful palaces and fortresses and its exquisite traditional food. Some popular Serbian dishes include sarma, burek, pujaskavica, mantije, and snitsa. There are many Serbian dishes, and the main dish, the one that's considered the national dish of Serbia, is called sarma. It contains cabbage leaves with fillings of minced meat, rice, sarka, and many other fillings. Serbia has its own wonderful and unique way of dressing, which includes what we are wearing now. They love good entertainment and lifestyle. Serbian men are known for their body build and structure. They are also good with sports. For example, Novak Djokovic is one of the most popular tennis players in the whole world. Now, this is for the adults. Serbia makes a very interesting alcohol called rakia, mostly made from plums, apricots, pear, and apple. You can have this discussed with my parents later after this presentation. Talking of fruits, Serbia is the largest exporter of raspberries. Belgrade is one of the oldest cities in Europe. Most Serbian last names end with ik. For example, my surname, Marcetic. Surprisingly, the word vampire is Serbian.
Thank you very much, Serbia. It's 5 minutes. Thank you. A round of applause for Serbia.
It is often called the Grand Canyon of the Arizona, making it a lot of incredible geological diversity, preserving millions of the Earth's history. Please, ladies and gentlemen, the only United States of the Americas!
Good morning, all. Parents, faculty members, and teachers. Today, we bring from the depths of our childhood the YMCA, released in 1978 by an American disco group known as the Young Village. And remember today for its positive impact on the youth's music taste, fashion sense, and dance moves. So, without further ado, we bring to you our YMCA. Let the show begin!
At the YMCA, it's fun to stay at the shoes. I said I'm lost, down and out with the blues. I felt numbing, till if I were alive. I felt the whole world was so tired. That's when someone came up to me and said, young man, take a walk up the street. It's a place there called the YMCA.
And with that, ladies and gentlemen, our show comes to a closing. We do hope you are entertained every step of the way. Till next time, thank you.
Thank you very much, United States of America.
Not Loki, I thought.
When the talk of giant is initiated, we think of her. What it involves the flaunting of her wealth and natural resources, we surely think of her. When it's about playing the big brother role, we must think of her. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, please let's welcome on the giants of Africa, Nigeria!
Nigeria, our beloved. What makes Nigeria truly remarkable is its diversity through ethnicity. And what shows that is today's beautiful gathering. Today we have people from Jordan, China, India, Pakistan, all under one roof. Nigeria truly is a mother to all.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, Nigeria. Upstairs, there's another exit behind the stage. Please, we want to implore everyone to be orderly. People on the floor will pass through the backstage. It leads straight to the basketball court. Others will use the main staircase. Please, can we do that orderly, please? Thank you. Well done, everyone. So, people on the floor can pass through the backstage. It leads straight down to the basketball court. Please, those of us seated at the back, can we wait for the traffic to be lighter? Please, thank you. Yes, sir. We are. Thank you, Verus, for being orderly.
Can use the back exit. You can actually use the back exit.
Please, we can explore the stalls when we get upstairs. Finger food, please.